Hey everybody, it's Aaron from Synergy Smoke, and today I'm going to be doing a review on Xhale Steam Stones, which are a new product that just hit the market. And they're actually doing this little promotion to get the product known. They're sending out free samples to everybody who wants to do a review. They include three different types of flavors, a funnel and some coals. So shout out to them for sending me that package. I really appreciate that. Today I'm going to be doing a review on the Xhale Steam Stones Double Apple. This is actually my second take because the first one got messed up, so I'm trying to do my best, make it snappy. So first off, what is this product and why does it make, what separates it from the rest? Well, first, they are not tobacco, they are steam stones. The name implies it all, my friend. They are these little rocks, they are submerged in this glycerin, natural and artificial flavoring. I'm reading the bottom of the thing. Just like, they're submerged in this liquid that kind of just like, the rocks soak up the flavor, and I guess that's what you smoke. I mean, you're kind of just smoking like half the flavor, and basically the rocks just absorb it all. So, since this is my second take, it's been going on probably for about 50 minutes already, so I guess I can tell you how the whole session went. So, from the beginning, you get good clouds. From the end, you still get pretty good clouds. So I'll show you the clouds. Here's what they look like. So yeah, you can just tell these clouds are pretty good, and like I said, it's been like 50 minutes. I'm still in my first batch of coals, three coconaras on a vortex with my Myrazo 12.5 inch hookah set. So, pretty good. I mean, the cloud's pretty consistent. Didn't die down. So the cloud, definitely 10 out of 10 on that. Flavor. Flavor is a little bit tricky because I kind of have some weak taste buds, but me and a couple of my friends have smoked, we smoked the double apple, we smoked the blueberry, so that's 2 out of 3 flavors. And both of them, I must say that the flavor lacks. It's just not bold. I'm not sure it's just because if it's a rock, I mean, because you're steaming the rock. And, you know, it's like not tobacco. I don't know how to explain it, but you're just not really getting like this bold flavor that you would from shisha. You know, shisha, you could probably taste like all the flavor. You taste the mint, taste the peach, whatever flavor you're smoking. It's just with these, I don't know, just because the fact, maybe because, I don't know, rocks are like, I don't know, they're not porous material. Maybe these rocks are porous, and I mean, I guess they are porous because they're able to retain some of the flavor, but they're not fully porous to the point that like all the flavor will actually soak in to the rocks. Just think about it, I don't know. Smoking double apple, so double apple. I'm getting a little bit of apple taste, a little sugary, kind of artificial, glycerin type of flavor, but in all essence, I would say that the flavor is just not really there. It's just really absent. Take one more draw, try to figure out what I'm trying to say. Mostly taste the flavor on the exhale. I wouldn't really say it on the inhale. Kind of when you breathe it out, you get like this sugary apple taste in the back of your throat. But it still lacks, and just the fact that you don't really taste it on the inhale kind of bothers me, because I'm used to that, you know, when you just take that draw and you taste the immediate flavor. But it's kind of weird. You taste it on the exhale, it kind of tastes in the back of your throat, kind of like the sugary coated glycerin type of taste. So flavor, I'm gonna have to give it 6.5 out of 10, I'm sorry, but that's just the way I view it. Flavor, clouds, what else is there to talk about? Just the product itself. The product itself, I'm kind of iffy about the whole rocks thing. I wish there was a different material. I don't know what else would you substitute it for, but just the fact that they're all different shapes, the rocks, makes it kind of difficult to pack into a bowl. So like, you're packing it, I mean, with shisha you can pack it down, like just like push it down, But with these rocks, I mean, they're jagged, they're hard, you can't push it down, so kind of protrude through the foil. You're gonna have to figure that on your own if you buy it. So yeah, I mean, you kind of have to pack it a little bit below the rim so it doesn't protrude through the foil. So like I said, flavor, 6.5 out of 10. Clouds, 10 out of 10. I guess one of the main points they made these products, or actually their motto is the next generation of hookah. I'm not sure if you could read it, but it says on the cap, that's what it says. I guess because they are a tobacco-free solution. Some people are opposed to tobacco. I mean, they think it's like really bad, but I don't know, I'm not gonna go into that. And I thought they were nicotine-free, so this is part of the reason why I did this review again. They're not nicotine-free. They say on the bottom of the tub, it says contains 0.05% nicotine. Whether you consider that nicotine or free, I don't, because 0.05, I have no idea how much shisha is. I'm pretty sure it's a lot more than that, so it's not a nicotine-free product. There's still a little bit, very tiny amount of nicotine, but it is a non-tobacco solution. That is one of the selling points. And the major selling point, I guess, is they made it, I guess they made this in Europe or something, because they had laws that prevent smoking indoors. You can smoke tobacco or whatever. It's not tobacco, and you're not smoking it. Well, you are smoking, but they are called vapor clouds, not smoke clouds. Vapor clouds, you're basically steaming this as you would steam food, whatever. It's steam, it's not smoke. So, sorry for using the word smoke. It's vapor, it's steam, vapor clouds, steam clouds, whatever you want to call it. They're clouds, they're pretty good. So yeah, overall product rating, you're gonna have to give this one 7 out of 10. Sorry, I'm just not a big fan of the whole idea of this. I mean, clouds are great, that's the only thing, but flavor is missing. The fact that, you know, the rocks are just like unproportional, kind of, I don't know, pisses me off in a way. But yeah, definitely go check out this product, but thank you for the Xhale company for actually sending me these. I will, you know, occasionally use them time to time when I have friends over and just want to like blow some tricks, whatever. So, check it out. Subscribe, like, comment. Any questions on this product or any other products, whatever, please send it my way. Please subscribe and thank you. Shout out to the Flip Squad. AOJ, thank you for recruiting me. What's up? That's about it. Thanks.